for murder committed in 2015. He frequents the Bromley district in Claremont, 2016.
Navarro Kabok is wanted for the murder of Mr. Harvin Francis
Harris Kinlock. He wanted for murder committed on 26th of June.
But for some time, questions have been asked. Do the police not know these persons, especially those who are repeat offenders? And why don't the police just pick them up? The police say one main challenge is knowing the true identity of some of these persons, as many of them only go by aliases.
When you try to identify, you have to go by the aliases, and there might be more than one person carrying the same alias, the name. And even in our investigation, we have to establish that the man who goes by the name, this particular alias, is the same person that committed the crime.
There is no caveat that if a person is warranted, he cannot trade. People trade government with his own identity, and there's nothing to pick him up that this is the man that is warranted in parish X or Y. As countries develop and serious about crime management, these are linkages that people must design and set up.
DSP Gary Francis, who heads the St. Anne Police, says the matter of having a fixed address is another challenge.
People addresses in a community, just Claremont District, for example, and in that community you have 500 people that live there, and so on. So, you know, there are other things that would depend on, like, needed a decision for central identity fingerprinting sort of database.
And then there's the issue of persons who help to hide criminals. Head of the Area 2 Police, ACP